What's going on with gold? Well, that's the question that the many investors across the world are asking themselves at the moment. From being one of the most popular investments throughout the last decade, we've seen gold prices suffering over the last couple of months. And also this week, we've seen a renewed tendency to weakness. Gold has traded down to around the 1640 level and has not really made any traction so far this year. It is obviously the increased growth that we're seeing coming back into some of the major economies, which raises the risk that quantitative easing will be scaled back earlier than expected. But also just the fact that we're seeing rising stock markets obviously means that the investors are looking elsewhere for opportunities. So at the moment we're looking for something to really reignite the market. At the moment that hasn't come by. So at the moment we are in a downward trading channel, and the risk is actually right now for lower prices, but only in the near term. We don't really see prices move ultimately much below 1590, which is still $50 below where we are at the moment. We still think that the story for gold as a long-term investment is there, and would see the price rise later in the year. But for now, there's some buyer's fatigue. Investors are a little bit uncertain about the near-term direction. So we potentially need to see a bit more of a correction to entice investors back into the market. Above 1700, once we eventually make that level, that could be the trigger for a renewed rally in the market.